Today, I'm going to be showing you how to use Zelle to transfer and receive money. Let's jump in. So I'm going to be using this on my mobile device so that you can see how this works. And a lot of times Zelle is built into your banking app, whatever you happen to be using. In my case, I use Chase, but US Bank, Bank of America, Wells Fargo all have Zelle built right in. So the functionality of Zelle is the same across apps, but might be a little different for you in the layout of your banking app. So the first thing you want to do is you just want to open your banking app and sign into your account. Now, in my case, right up at the top in the quick access, you can see it says Send Zelle. So I'm going to click on that. And then it'll bring you up to a screen like this. And this is where it should look familiar. Where you find Zelle might be in your menus or it might be in another option. And this is to send money. You'll just add your recipient up at the top, whether you have their name or their phone number or anything like that. It is going through my phone to find people that are already in Zelle or have an account set up on Zelle so I can send people money that way. So in my case, I'm just going to select my wife here. And from here, you just enter in the amount. Let's say I want to send $10. And we go done. You can add a little memo in here if you want to. This is a gift. Okay, they even have a little tag here. You can add that. And then you can even select when you want that to be sent. So let's say I just want to send that tomorrow. We go done. And then you can also add if that's a repeat payment. So if it's like you want to every month to send that amount. And then when you're ready, you will just hit review and send. And it'll come up with all the information. You make sure that's correct. And then when you hit send it now, it will process that payment through. Now, if it's something that you're sending right now, it might take a few minutes to process, especially if it's an account that you haven't sent money to before. But otherwise, it's pretty immediate. If you change your mind or decide you don't want to send that, in my case, this was just for an example, then I'm just going to hit cancel. Now, if you would like to receive money or receive a payment for something, so in my case, I go down to pay and transfer, and here I just want to go request or split with Zelle. So we click on that. And so I'll show you another option. Let's say you're out with somebody and you buy something for them and they're going to reimburse you. You can just go here to this QR code and have them scan this with their Zelle app and be able to request money that way. Or you can just add the person. Again, I'll do my wife here and we click next. And then you can add in the amount that you are requesting. So let's say I'm asking her for $10. And then you click on request money, then she'll be notified that I am asking for money, and then she can decide to pay that or when she pays that or what account that comes out of and all of that. If for some reason your bank does not have Zelle attached to it, you can download the Zelle app and use it that way. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'll see you in the next one.